I'd finish my notes during the session, and often the note-taking was part of the therapy. It was obvious, and clients would sometimes ask me what I wrote down. I'd either read it back to them or just hand over my clipboard. Other times, clients would say, "Be sure to write that down." In both situations, the written notes symbolized the specialness of the interaction and how different it was from ordinary conversation. Sometimes, especially with kids, I'd hear them say something I wanted to reinforce, and I'd make a big point of it. "Wow, I want to write that down. Help me get it exactly right." Quote. Completing notes during sessions was best for most clients. When I did it, there was a bit of extra time for the therapy, since I didn't have to find time for it after the client left. It also felt a little more collaborative and responsible, to me, creating the record with the client sitting right there and participating in it, and free to know exactly what I was writing, rather than going off by myself like a monk in a scriptorium.